That was the video clip that earned Master Ehi Olumese as the winner of the dance competition during the Children's Day on Air Party Show organized by Independent Television and Radio on May 27th to celebrate children. Aisosa Ogbomo and Oluwore Temitope John were judged first and second runners-up. The General Manager, Independent Television, Senior Eda Ogbedio Wumose, General Manager, Independent Radio, Pastor Dano Mosusi, and other management staff presented gift items to the winners in quiz and dance competitions.
I'm presenting gifts to you for coming on second to the dance competition.
On behalf of Independent Television and Radio, I present you this rechargeable fan, being the first in the dance competition.
Some of the winners and their parents appreciated ITV and radio for celebrating the children on their day despite the coronavirus pandemic.
Very happy. I want to give thanks to ITV management for what they have done for me today.
And to say a very big thank you to Independent Television and Radio for me coming out as a second. I really appreciate it.
I thank God for the wonderful gift. And I also thank ITV and radio. ITV is the best.
And I want to say a very big thank you to Independent Television and Radio for the thoughtful present given to me as the winner for the quiz competition. I'm very grateful, sir.
I thank God for the wonderful gift and also thank ITV and Radio. And I thank my parents for the encouragement. ITV is the best.
I want to say a very big thank you to Independent Television and Radio for making my Children's Day year 2020 a memorable celebration. I want to say it's a thing I will not forget in a hurry.
It's been a wonderful innovation by the ITV for coming up despite the COVID-19. They came online and on here, and it's a wonderful program for the 2020 Children National Day. And it's a wonderful program. We really enjoy it. ITV has been our major radio station that I listen to every day, both ITV radio and television.
The General Manager, Independent Television, Senior Eda Ogbedio Wumose, while congratulating the winners in an interview, said the station is praying for quick end of the COVID-19 and look forward to a bigger and better celebration of the Children's Day.
We just presented to these children this morning those who won the prizes. So I want to first of all thank the committee who really put this in place and for always giving us the best. And I also want to thank the parents and the children who participated. That Independent Television and Radio, we are here to serve them continuously.
The ultra modern digital studios of Independent Television was lit on Wednesday last week during the on-air Children's Day celebration. Best Mbiere reporting.